Hello friends, hope so all are doing well, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can enable dual WhatsApp or how you can use clone applications in your Samsung Galaxy m22. So before just starting video, don't forget to subscribe and also press the bell icon for more latest videos. So to enable dual applications in your Samsung Galaxy m22, first of all just tap on settings and just follow every single step as I'm showing you in this video.